Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Herbal liver detox recipes for a healthy body. The liver's job is primarily to break down and eliminate toxins from the body, and medical studies show that the liver is the most congested organ in our body. If the liver is not properly functioning, toxins and harmful chemicals in the body will pile up, causing the liver to become congested. Once the liver becomes congested, there is a big possibility that the liver will be damaged, causing health problems. When the liver becomes congested, other organs in the body may become dysfunctional because the liver does not only focus on eliminating toxins we acquire externally but also the toxins normally generated by our body's metabolism. These are the internal toxins. There are several symptoms of a congested liver, like headache, nausea, fatigue, and weak immune system. Other signs are emotionally connected with anger, like frustration, depression, impatience, irritability, and being moody. To help alleviate these symptoms and to decongest the liver, you need to go on liver detoxification. Liver detoxification generally helps improve the body's immune system as well as treating other diseases and disorders. A lot of toxins and chemical substances naturally produced by the body end up clogged in the liver because the liver is designed to filter and remove pollutants in the bloodstream. There are several herbal liver detox recipes that you can try. Most of these herbal liver detox recipes contain herbs, fruits, and vegetables for ingredients. Herbs, fruits, and vegetables that are high in fiber are proven to be very effective in flushing away toxins that are stored in our liver. By trying out some herbal liver detox recipes, you will be able to maintain a normal and healthy liver. Here are some herbal liver recipes that you can try. Herbal liver detox recipe number 1. You should combine 1/2 cup of water, 2 tablespoons of pure lemon extract, 1 tablespoon of olive oil, 1 tablespoon of molasses, blackstrap, and a dash of cayenne pepper. You should drink this blend of herbs and fruits every morning with an empty stomach for 10 days. Herbal liver detox recipe number 2. For the ingredients, you will need 1 carrot, a beetroot, 1 cucumber, and celery. To begin, you should wash all of the ingredients and then peel the carrot and beetroot. Once peeled, they should be diced as well as the celery and cucumber. Put all of the diced ingredients onto a juicer and then drink the juice within 30 minutes. This juice drink is good for breakfast and is one of the most effective herbal liver detox recipes. You should always remember that having a normal and healthy liver is the key to physical wellness. To know more herbal liver detox recipes, you can buy health recipe books or you can also consult a certified dietitian. If you've liked the video, give it a thumb up, leave a comment, and share with your friends. We thank you so much for watching. For more nutrition, health, and beauty tips, please subscribe to our channel.